Hey everybody, it's the Cardio Gamer here. I'm back for one last cardio session for the day. And hopefully this doesn't lag too much. I've got some uploads going, but we should be good. So I'm gonna try to get in at least another hour of cardio here so we can get past that 3 hour mark for the day. And ride my bike and do that. We'll level up my warrior and talk to you guys in my relaxing ASMR voice. And yeah, we need to get it done. Alright, I've got a quest that's not showing on the map. Well, that's interesting. Did I finish everything here? That can't be. I know there's more quests here. What's going on? Commoner. There we go. Yeah, they got some quests for me. Or I could just queue for a BG, couldn't I? I mean, we could do that. We could do a BG. Do you know why we could do a BG? Because I really need to go to Undercity, don't I? I need to update those heirlooms. So, let's go ahead and do that. I know, I wanted to just finish up in this little zone, knock it out. But I'm basically what? Let's see my XP bar. I'm half a level away from leaving this expansion. Well, the original vanilla stuff to go to the Burning Crusade stuff. So I know I need to go across continent with a Zeppelin to Undercity to update my heirlooms. And I could make that level easily off of a single battleground win. I finally lost one today. First time I've lost a battleground on this character. So I haven't won one for today. So that means if I can win one, it's going to be a lot of XP. Minimum of a full level. So I might as well do that. Hopefully the queues are good to us. They're kind to us. We're going to go find that Undercity Zeppelin. We're going to update everything at the heirloom vendor and probably spend most of my money. And we'll have to make some more, won't we? Won't be much money left on this character. Actually, I think I've got 10,000 set on another character I can transfer over. So, the beauty of it is, though, I won't really need much money after this, will I? I've got all these professions that will hopefully make me money. Alright, where's the Undercity Zeppelin Tower? Like, which one actually is it? It's gotta be up there. I hope that's not the Zeppelin there already. In which case, I missed it. We don't want to miss Zeppelins when we're in queues. You guys know how battleground queues are. They'd be doing weird stuff to me in the middle of a Zeppelin. Alright, that's Thunder Bluff. Borean Tundra? No, we definitely don't need the Borean Tundra. Or Thunder Bluff. So this is the wrong tower. I wish they had them labeled with signs. Or something like that would be kind of nice, wouldn't it? I hope that's not the... But that's the Gromgall. So that goes down to Stranglethorn Vale. Which means the Undercity Zeppelin is probably on its way. I just gotta find the right tower. So let's do that. Get up here for that Undercity Zeppelin. Go play with my undead homies. So I almost did level that priest all the way up. I got him up into the 60s, didn't I? My undead priest, but then I said, you know. Yeah, there we go, Undercity. And then I said, you know what, I'm gonna go back and play this warrior. I don't know if I want to be healing scrubs all the time. And I could just be a cool looking big tauren in plate armor. They just wreck shit all the time. You know? So yeah. Those warriors have always been good in PvP. And if I ever did decide to PvE again, for whatever reason, if I could be convinced to do this, like a tank. raid tanking as a main tank is not. I don't know. I don't know about all that. But pug tanks. But I wouldn't hold out for that, to be honest here, guys. Not sure that's my cup of tea. Now, our Zeppelin is here. With its goblin technology. Surprised these Zeppelins don't crash all the time. We know how goblin engineering is. That was one of those things as Horde players we weren't happy about when we got goblins as a race. I was kind of like, eh. A lot of people felt the same. I would have rather had Murlocs. And they could do that Murloc every time they charge. That's what they could do. Was I gonna talk about something else on here today? Of amusement. I forgot what it was. Oh well. Maybe talk about BMW drivers. So the other day I saw someone who was clearly borrowing another person's BMW. Because it didn't have paper plates on, so they weren't like a new BMW owner. And they used their turn signal both to change lanes and to turn. So that BMW was either borrowed or stolen, you know, because no BMW driver would ever use their turn signal for any reason. Just virtually unheard of. It was really surprising to me. I think it'd be my worst nightmare would be if BMW ever makes a minivan, because minivan drivers are probably the only worst drivers in the world other than BMW drivers. So could you imagine that? Oh. Trying not to imagine that. Are we still in our PvP queue? What's going on down here, Tristel Glades? I don't care about your flight path. Your flight path is a scrub path. Path for scrubs. Alright, now if I can find something on the ground that I can charge, I can make this jump without taking damage. Alright, let's look down there. Is there anything on the ground I can jump off and hit? A chicken. There's a chicken. Alright. Do we dare? Alright, let's try it. Beautiful, it worked. Look at that. Remember, when you charge, it reinitiates your fall. You don't ever take falling damage if you charge in midair. It's kind of a warrior trick. Oh. Is there a flight path around here? Brilla says there's a flight path. I'm going to grab that just in case for whatever reason. I want to come back out here to Brilla. And it puts me into Undercity. So I'll just fly into Undercity instead of riding in. Now the other option I might have here, depending on how much gold I want to spend, is to change to that other helmet and shoulders. You guys know what I'm talking about. Instead of the Valor, the ones of Might. Oh, these are critical. Critical Strike. I don't know if the what they're gonna have, if it's haste or something. I'm not gonna be that interested in that. You never know. I do like my big crits. I'll take crits over speed. I don't want to hear any of your theory crafting either, guys. That I could do 0.03% more deeps with haste, because it's all about the burst sometimes. Alright. Oh shit, what do we got? Did I sell more stuff? Words of the High Chief. We don't care about the words of the High Chief. The hell's it sending me? Alright. What a scrubtastic stuff is that? I don't recognize this new High Chief. He's not Thrall. Thrall is my High Chief. Uh-oh. Some sort of alarm's going on out there. There's a popo. Well, they're not coming for me. Where's my heirloom vendor? The heirloom vendor. So how much money am I about to have to spend? Like, a lot. Whole lot. What are these things? Yeah, y'all have to be kidding, too. I think I'm going to pay that much for anything. Time worn. Alright, this... Alright. Too bad. Is that the right one? Shoulders of Might. They're haste. Yeah, they look a little cooler, but you know, I have to spend other gold upgrading them. Those stats, and does it have the helm to go with it? I'd have to go buy the helm on top of it. I don't know about all that scrubbiness. Alright. Yeah, that could be some serious scrubbiness. I don't want to get involved in that. And I need to see that I already buy that. I never know. I might have. Bought it. Alright, those have not been upgraded at all. I bought the helmet already. Because I'm a pimp. Thinks about stuff like this ahead of time. Like, is that even gonna... Do I even care about that one enough to do that?
What is it?
I mean, really? You know what? You guys know I'm gonna do it, just because it looks cooler. What can I say? I'm a scrub like that. I'm a scrub. Alright. See how it looks a lot tougher. Even if it's haste. We're gonna live with it. We're gonna live with that haste. Why not? Do it with our talismans later. If I feel like it.
Speak.
And I'm definitely not buying heirloom toys. And it got me mixed up with somebody else. Alright, that still left me some gold, actually. And we're fully heirloomed out here. What? Alright. Yeah, I look pretty beastly now. We're gonna have that all the way to max level. Just full heirlooms. Alright, this battleground queue didn't pop yet. Like, I'm almost starting to wonder, did they not want me to level? I've been in this queue 13 minutes. We'll go back to Winter Spring since our battleground doesn't want a queue. It's like, no, you're too pro. We can't have you run around battlegrounds wrecking shit. So I guess we will once again fly up to the Winterlands. Since I can't use the portal yet, I gotta be one more level. And we can use the portal and go to Burning Crusade. So I either need this battleground to pop. Look at that tier one replica. Looking all buff. Weight gain 4,000 right there. Weight gain 4,000. I'm not too wild about the collar, but it matches the set. Now if I just had some heirloom rings, be good to go, but I think you get that stuff through fishing. So I wouldn't rule it out in the long term. We had on time, we're 19 minutes in. Who knows, I might not even be going to the Outlands today. Alright, herbalism fishing. My lowest profession is 306. Oh wait, I can make cooking fires. I can make cooking fires. I'll be. Had I known that, I knew there was something for campfire building. I just forgot. I didn't know I knew it already. Alright. Good reputation. guild rep's about to be maxed. Yeah, I might not ever tank on this warrior again. Might be a grinder and a PvP'er. Nobody got time for that scrubby stuff. Unless it didn't show any of the PvP sets here. I wonder what's going on. I'm gonna have to get loot link or something again. I'm so lost. Some of my gear is a little scrubby still. It's okay. It can be an Outlands. All that's gonna change. All right, we're gonna plow up this mountain to the Winterlands. No one's ever online in this guild. Wow, 1 year. One day. 2 months. Fairies and friends, too. Oh, well. Once I get the perks from that, I don't care. Oh. Sorry about that, guys. Lifted my headset so I could sneeze. And there are my battleground cues while I'm almost at my flight path. Well, if we win this BG, it ain't gonna matter, is it? Right, I don't think I know this battleground. What do we do? I'm just gonna kill everything. That's what I'm gonna do. I don't need to know the strategy. A hunter has a pet crab named I Have Crabs, and he's wearing full pirate gear. What? Yeah, you better put some real. Oh, okay, he's got heirlooms on with it. It's like, I don't know about this. Sitting here on a scrubby mount, everyone else got a good mount. What's up with that? Battle begins in 1 minute. Alright, if I win this one. Level. And if not, I'll just go quest. Finish this up. Because we are 24 minutes in. This battleground. So wait, I do slightly remember this battleground. Alright, it's just about holding nodes, basically. Resource nodes. All about them nodes. Alright. So, we can get to the nodes and hold those nodes. tear shit up because I'm a warrior. Let's go to Waterworks. Where are they at? Where are those lions at? Yeah. I'll mess with add-ons later. Alright. Alright, I'm holding my node. How are we losing? Oh, because I'm only holding one node. The one that I'm holding. I'm gonna sit on this node so that we have a chance to win. But seriously, these scrubs need to step it up a notch. Mr. Rogue, trying to take my note, must not know who I is. How's the waterworks? We got waterworks. We got waterworks on lockdown. If I just had a healer. It'd be a whole lot better. But I don't, so I'm gonna bandage. Wow, this scoop is scrubby, scrubby, scrubby. Look at that healer. You're mine. I said you're mine. I didn't say you could run. Victory rush. Me. I don't think so. Alright. Well, we tore that up. And now we're winning. But you guys come back for some more. Alright, I'm number two on the meters. Walk defending. So I need them to Zerg again. You know what, I guess it's not about the meters. I want to win this game. So, I'm going to play defense here. Not about being the best, it's about winning. Instead of going for glory, I'm going to go for points. For the team so I can level. But we really have to take that node back. Alright, you scrubs really got to get on top of that. That's it. I'm going offense. I'm going to come over here for this other node because the team is kind of humping the pooch there. And we just can't have that. That's what happens when I leave, but it's like, you know, you guys weren't doing anything. Oh my god. Come on. Offense. See if we can take this place. Yeah. Put some shit in. Oh, look, I'm trying to take it back. All that mage sitting back there. Twisted. Wow, they got me zerged. That's what they got. Got them all trying to take me down. Four on me. That took four of them to drag me down. Alright. Time to nut up. We're winning, barely. Just gotta res, get back in the fight. See if we can win this and I can make my level. In it to win it, baby. Okay. Yeah, Blacksmith is totally undefended. Let me go down there and sort that out before their timer comes up. Wow. They got a whole army sitting there. You know what? That's fine. You got your whole team sitting there, huh? I'm gonna go hit your other node then. We are winning. So. Alright, I got full cooldowns up. I got their attention, though. Of a game for us to let that happen again. Yeah, just way outnumbered there, and I wasn't on the healer. I'm trying to figure out which one was the healer. I think a couple of them might have been healers. Why didn't my group got any healer? We have one healer. We waited like 30 minutes for a queue. We get one healer. What happens when I quit playing one? Like, I don't want to be a healer. Wow. Alright. I'm going to run a distraction here. And make them reinforce. Hopefully that made them reinforce a little bit. Yeah, it hopefully did. Our other guys are zerging the node. Because they all kind of appeared there on me when I hit that. So yeah. Because, yeah, we really need to double cap. This is about to get ugly. Like, are they really, really not capping that? Guys, we're running out of time. This game's about to be over. Wow. You're really going to struggle with that two cap. Come on. Their whole team is over here. How are they not capping? Just outnumbered. Alright, they got this much sitting here and our guys couldn't cap. Like, their whole team is sitting there. Alright. I'm gonna have to hold something. Yeah, because we are now losing even with a double cap. So we've got to reinforce that. Cap ASAP. Yeah, here comes the cavalry. You really gonna do that? Alright, and die is what you're gonna do. Poly me, huh? Wow. I got kited big time. Winnable? I don't know. Yeah, we might win if we defend, if we hold this cap, but it's going to be tough. Alright, at least I got a healer here. I'm pretty much unstoppable with a healer. So. Thank you. defend that with everything we've got. Alright. If we lose this cap, it's game over. So we got a 50-50 at winning this right now. Depends if we can hold these caps or not. How are they doing up north? I think they're dying up north. We have to hold that cap, so. Actually, my guys are reinforcing. I better stay here. There's plenty of reinforcements. See some stealthers incoming. Here they come. Here they come. We're gonna lose this cap. Come on, Rez. We just won. Awesome. Good game. All over. What achievement is this? Win by 100 points or less. Nice. How'd I do on the meters? I didn't own the meters, but I did okay. Alright. But the important point is, I'm at level 58. So as soon as this thing lands, going back to Orgrimmar. How far am I into this? How far am I from 3 hours? I'm close, actually. Real close. Hellfire Peninsula. As soon as this thing lands, we're gonna hearth and we're gonna do our thing. Alright. Yeah, that was a really close game, but we won. I leveled. Ready to go to Hellfire. Like a bonus to me. Yeah, it's gonna tell me to go to Hellfire. And that's okay, that's where I'm going. The Stairs of Destiny. I'm gonna go right there to the Stairs of Destiny. Go travel to another world through a portal. Peninsula. Alright. Like a whole new world. It's a whole new world. All new herbs. Herbs and demon infested orcs everywhere. Rival to the Outlands. Yeah, we're gonna go to Thralmar. Yes, take me to Thralmar. Yeah. See, they named it after Thrall. That's my war chief. He's always gonna be my war chief. I don't care if he's dead and someone else replaced him. And I started while Thrall was the war chief. This half ogre looking dude who's been in there now, I don't know about him. Sauron or whatever. I don't know his name. But Thrall was a shaman, so he's kind of like my people. Even though he was an orc. Basically an honorary Torin because he was a shaman, right? So what we got here? Man, look at all those herbs. There's herbs up there everywhere. We're gonna investigate. Man, we don't even care about quests. We got herbs. There's gonna be some fish around here too. I know it's Hellfire Peninsula, but there's gotta be water somewhere. And we will find it. And if not, there's water in the next zone. So it doesn't even matter. It's all marshy. Should have just ran. Turned y'all saw me coming. I mean, look at me. Bad. Baddest there is. Baddest in the world. Juggernaut. Too bad that name is always taken. Shot stuff out here though. Takes me a couple of hits. That's because some people don't know how to die properly. And they meet by axe. Oh, that's real cute, man. You come out here and serve low levels. Oh, you're real cute. Like, I'm gonna come kill low level people. It took you a while, too. Just saying. tough, bro. Is he really standing there corpse camping me? Yeah, he's corpse camping me. Totally trying to corpse camp me. Let's come over here. Hopefully there'll be some of my enemies. Samsung, really? I don't care about that. I guess I do. Maybe. I mean, I picked it, so I must care about it. At least a little bit. Alright. Well, since everything's dead over there, maybe I'll get some of my bone sure dudes over here. Not what I need. Probably closing in on my mark. Probably good enough for now. I want to just head back. Thank you. bringing the Fell Reaver through here? Get away from that. We don't need anything to do with that Fell Reaver. Definitely there, so I will talk to you guys next time.